kind of step going backwards. Both guys have to prove something. Both have punching power, and both guys are real boxers, boxing inside a boxing ring. So I expect a non-stop action fight.
Okay, I asked a Golovkin why it took so long to put this fight together, and he said, ask that to Golovkin.
It didn't take that long. I mean, if you take a look at the Mayweather-Pacquiao fight, which took about 7 years to make, this fight only took about a year to make. I mean, people started talking about it about a year and a half ago, and fights like this obviously take time, and we were waiting for Canelo to become a middleweight. I mean, he was fighting at junior middleweight. He fought Liam Smith at 154 last year. So now, if you take a look at Canelo, he looks like a middleweight. So that's the only reason.
Can you tell us how this all came together?
The best fighting the best. I mean, look, Canelo wants to go up against the best. Triple G wants to go up against the best. And, you know, obviously with me promoting this fight, I've always believed in my career and as a promoter that you must fight the best to be the best.